Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome. It's Monday, and we're back out on another job. Hope everybody had a good weekend. Mine was kind of boring, but we're back at it this week, at least for a couple of days, before I have to go up to Clemson. Maybe going to go hang out with John. Still waiting to hear back on that, if he's got something I can help him out with. We shall see. So, but we got a project to knock out today really quick. One I've been doing for a couple years, so let's take a quick look at what we got. Okay, so this is a lot I did originally about 3 years ago. We came in here and we mulched down this. Now this edge here was really overgrown. I brought the, this was back when I had the MTL. We brush cut all this down. There was a homeless encampment in here, cleaned that up. It was crazy. But we got all that done and got all this cleaned out of here. So I've been kind of just bush hogging this lot for the last few years ever since. So it's not much to it, but it is on this corner here on this side street. So we got to be a little bit careful. I have been bringing the mini down here and just using the mini on this edge because it just didn't really work with the brush cutter. But now that I've got the TMC with this trap door, I think I can just basically do this whole edge here, not have to worry about throwing anything. I am gonna move those logs up into the lot. We'll grind them up. And so yeah, that's what we gotta do. It's like an acre and a half or so. Now I'm only gonna do like this part of it. And then over there is mostly just grass. It was an old house over there. So I've got to take the Green Monster, AKA the John Deere mower, back to my parents' farm. So I'm probably gonna do most of that over there just with the mower, cause it's really just some grass and weeds and there's some concrete and stuff. And before I could just scoot the brush cutter right over some of that stuff, but because of the way the mulcher works, you know, it doesn't, you know, it'll dig into the ground if I'm not super careful with it. So it'll just be easier for me to come back real quick. Knock that out with the mower. We've got a little bit of handwork to do, but I don't have to go around the trees. Just get as close to them as I can. So that's it. So we'll letting the machine warm up here for a few minutes. I think the owner's coming by. He may want a few other things done as far as some stuff in the back for another day. So we'll take a look at that and we'll get started. right, folks, that's it. We're done. Just finished up the front. I didn't film that because it didn't take me but about 10 minutes or so. It didn't take long to do a little bit of hand work around the front, but yep, got all this with the skid steer with the TMC. Got that over there with the mower. There were a couple sections in the back he wanted me to get really quick, so I just did those with the mower as well, and it really wasn't that bad. Honestly, this whole job may have been kind of been done with the mower. It's kind of borderline. A vent track would have been really good in here, but I don't do enough of these jobs to justify buying a vent track. So this looks good. If I can, you know, keep this mowed. So I've been doing it about once a year. This is about how it's been the last couple years. So, but we got those big logs ground up. That was nice. The mulcher was money for that. A Ventrac would not have been able to do that, or the mower. So, yep. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. That was fun. And I got another project tomorrow. We're gonna be mowing some ditches with the mini and the MTL brush cutter, so stay tuned for that. And I got the bucket loaded up because we're gonna have to redo those ditches too. Anyway, I'm taking the mower back out to my parents at the farm, so I got it loaded up. Go pick up the dog. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'm out. I will check you guys later. Bye, everybody.